So our transmitter is a device that is able to carry information from one end to another. So a transmitter is also an instrument that is able to transfer information from one point to another. So basically, this is what a transmitter is. So the functions of a transmitter, has basically two functions. The first function of the transmitter is to generate a high frequency signal. That is able to carry the intended information from one point. This can be also as a source to another point, this as a destination. Another function of the transmitter is to produce a means. Produce a means of modulating a baseband signal to the required frequency for use by the telecommunication systems. So this is basically the function of a transmitter. So one of the things we need to understand is what do we have to look for when we're requiring a transmitter? So we are going to look at the factors we consider requirements when sourcing for a transmitter. One of the factors we should consider here is the frequency accuracy. Accuracy and stability. The frequency accuracy refers to the matching of the transmitter parameters with the demand of the communication system. Frequency stability. Refers to the ability of a transmitter to operate within the specified range. And remain in it, and remain in it for the given period to achieve a specific results. Another point you need to consider when looking for a transmitter is the frequency agility. Frequency agility. Frequency agility. Frequency agility is the ability of the transistor to change. Is the ability of a transmitter to change frequency, the ability of the transmitter to change frequency rapidly without retuning. Without retuning. Number three is the point we're going to consider is the spectral purity. Purity refers to the exceptional ability to remain within its specification. This refers to the ability to operate without interference from the external environment. Or changes the environment or changes. Number four is the power output. Power output. This is rated proportionately. This data proportionately depending on the amount
of heat dissipated during the operation.
So the AM transmitters
are rated in wattage, rated in wattage due to the fact that their carrier power depends on the amplitude of the carrier signal. The amplitude of the carrier signal and not the frequency. The FM transmitters transmitter powers depends on the modulation index and therefore their output power, and therefore their output power is determined based on the efficiency of the operation. So we shall have another parameter, which is number 5. 5 is the efficiency of the transmitter, efficiency of the transmitter. It is determined in two forms. Two methods. Roman 1 is the energy conservation of the transmitter. This is needed. This is needed where very large power
levels are involved.
This is in terms of the amount of heat generated that is carried out to the external environment. Using the heat sinks mounted on the surface of the active devices, e.g., the power transistors. And the last parameter I want to consider, six, is the modulation fidelity. Modulation fidelity. This means that a transmitter must be able to preserve the information irrespective of the method of modulation. Just